for the 26th of September, 2019. A rock shaped like a schnitzel is the new hangout spot for young people. The Schnitzel Rock sits off the Nintendo Island coast and looks like a schnitzel. It is one of the most famous locations on Nintendo Island. Professor Jeremiah Bailey, an expert on schnitzel-shaped rocks, had this to say. People go there to chill out, I guess. We asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter.
Interesting, yes, interesting.
I'm sure this news will have made someone cry. Thanks for watching. For your Me News for September 26, this is Raven the Purple Hero, signing off.